And this is the astrological forecast for the sign of Leo for May 2018, brought to you by the wonderful people at asktheanswer.com, the UK's leading website for tarot readers, psychics, mystics and channelers. This is not going to be an easy month, folks. Much of this year is fairly light, or at least so far, but from now on things are going to get a little bit more sticky, most notably during the second half of this month. There's two or three big reasons for this. Firstly, Uranus is about to move into Taurus, a sign that you've not got a great deal in common with, and in certain areas of your life, especially around domestic and family situations, I do anticipate an energy of change beginning to surface. There may well be some pretty strong communications in terms of arguments, disagreements, or difficult news coming in the second half of this month. If so, don't just ignore it, but don't take it too seriously either, because it's like a sudden shock and then nothing happens. At the same time, however, Mars is going to move into your opposite sign from about the 17th, 18th of this month onwards, and then it's going to stay there for a few months. So I do anticipate that the last couple of weeks of this month, there is going to be a degree of challenge and difficulty. Now, this isn't going to affect all of you, obviously. It's primarily going to affect those of you born from perhaps, say, the 21st of July through to perhaps the 26th, 27th, 28th of July, at least for this month. But for all of you, this is not a time to be taking big risks or chances. This is a time to be open to change, but not to break the rules, but to bend them, to be flexible and adaptable, but not rigid, but neither totally flexible either. Bend, don't break. As far as May 2018 goes, Leo, have an adaptable and tolerant month.